The content in this video will be show how to make the simplest home radio. In fact, the one is similar to a crystal radio. Step by step in details. I will draw a circuits diagram for a crystal radio that is consists of coils, which are made up by primary for the antenna and earth, secondary for the audio circuit, a germanium diode, such as 1N34A, and an earpiece, which is the one with high impedance, such as 2000 ohm. That's it. And the circuit is very simple. Instead of the earpiece, today I'm going to use an amplifier. Plus a speaker. To make up as an amplifier crystal radio. Those of two components together will act just like an earpiece's function, but the earpiece, an updated circuits diagram is here. These are primary and secondary coils, which just like the coils for the simplest circuit of the crystal radio, those of three parts together within the broken line can be considered as a diode's function for the simplest circuit. The rest of the parts here make up an amplifier and a speaker for the circuit drafted previously. The whole thing is as the circuit's diagram for an amplifier crystal radio. It is time to make the coils. This piece I cut it off from used garden pipe with 145 millimeters in length and diameter of 35 millimeters. A few holes have been pre-drilled for the winding process. This is a DIY made adapter by inserting it into the coil pipe for an electric driller to drive it to winding the coil. The winding wire I have chosen is AWG29. Its diameter is 0.29 millimeters. It can be chose almost any size, as you wish, as long as it conveniences to suit you circumstance. By the way, the winding speed from this driller was reduced to 500 revolution per minute by using a voltage regulator. Those of gaps will be fixed in a moment. To fix the gaps, carefully push windings toward each other while twisting the pipe. In order to prevent from scratching the winding, tape the coil all the way. Carefully sanding off the insulation for preparing to solder the wire with connector. The coils have been made. I cut the one into two, then separated them. This is for antenna coil, which is about 55 turns. White wire is for connecting to antenna, and gray wire is for the earth. The larger coil is about 333 turns. White wire with a female connector is for connecting to diode, and black wire is for the earth. Incidentally, the numbers of two coils are not restricted, and they can be more or less turns. The parts together here are a diode of type 1N34A, a capacitor of 0.0022 μF, and a resistor of 30K ohms. Whole thing can be seen as simple as a diode. This is a 5-watt speaker from Recycle, with good condition. A DIY amplifier of TDA2003A circuit board is here. Its parts are indicated on the diagram. That is the signal input jack. DC positive is the wire in orange color, negative or the earth ground is the wire in black color, and white wire is for the speaker. This is for adjusting audio volume. The amplifier's DC power socket is here. It can be supplied with DC 6 volt to DC 15 volt. All components here will make a very basic and simple amplifier crystal radio possible. Here we go, all have been installed on the board. It looks a bit of complicated though, in fact it is not. That is a DIY bracket for connecting antenna. The coils pack has been glued on the board, with its two wooden pieces underneath as its base. A 5-watt speaker is secured there. The diode pack is screwed there, and it is showed within the broken lines on the diagram. The amplifier circuits board is secured there, and all wires connected according to the diagram. The input jack has two terminal wires. The way of its center male terminal connected is showed on the diagram, and its other terminal is connected to ground. The DC power socket is secured here, and this is the one with 5.5 millimeters. This is the terminal bus for the earth or common ground. All the earth wires have been screwed here, and the extended earth wire or cable will be connected here as well. This is for adjusting audio volume and is shown here on the diagram. Now connecting an extended earth wire to the bus terminal, and the other end of earth wire has been connected to a sink. Connecting a wire with 5 meters in length to the antenna bracket, and the other end of wire just hanged on the window frame somewhere as antenna. Plugging DC 9 volt in the power socket. Switched the power on. So far, the volume level has been adjusted up to 1/4 scale from 0. That's it. A simple and practical home radio has been made. Thank you for watching. Please like, share, comment, and subscribe if you have enjoyed the video. Your encouragement is my motivation.